I mean, maybe if we just hold those as placeholders, if there's no business, then we won't hold the meetings. But if there's business to be had, we'll hold the meetings. It may well be that, you know, one of those could be an informal meeting, just as a briefing sort of session. We shall see. We shall see. So we'll just leave those dates and see how things develop. Well, with one other item, it's just to say that's the end of the agenda, but Jane has indicated that you're not standing for re-election.
Not indicated, that's it.
Yes. As, yeah, you know, this is the sort of standard expression we use, isn't it, you know. But I think from the fire service, it may be the only opportunity we get from fire in a formal meeting to thank you, for the collaboration.
Yet, you know.
No, I know, but, you know... you've just announced it, so yeah. It's there fresh in the mind. Thank you very much for all that you've done for fire and as a member of the fire authority for period and those sorts of things. A very hard act to follow.
Thank you.
So, with that, I'll close the meeting.
Any comments, Shane? What are you going to do?
Sail off into the sunset. After the sail. Yes.